Hello and welcome back to this channel. Dear students, this topic is controllability and observability. It is the last topic of the chapter state space variables, and it is from the subject control systems. From the exam point of view, you can expect the definitions of these terms, but numericals are more important. Let us first discuss this concept. Controllability, the definition is, if initial solution of a system can be transferred to any required solution, that means if you have some initial solution and if you are in a position to transfer it to any desired or required solution, then it is controllable system. अब इसके लिए एक टेस्ट है, मतलब न्यूमेरिकल सॉल्व करते वक्त हम लोग ये ज्यादा डिस्कस करेंगे. इसको बोलते हैं कालमन्स टेस्ट. द रैंक ऑफ कॉम्पोजिट मैट्रिक्स मस्ट बी एन. ये कंट्रोलेबिलिटी के लिए क्यूसी नोटेशन, क्यूसी यूज के कंपोजिट मैट्रिक्स तैयार करना है और उसका रैंक एन होना चाहिए. जैसे मैंने बताया, न्यूमेरिकल सॉल्व करते वक्त ये ज्यादा कंसेप्ट क्लियर हो जाएगा. सेकंड डेफिनेशन इज ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी. इफ एवरी स्टेट कैन बी कंप्लीटली आइडेंटिफाइड फ्रॉम द आउटपुट, मतलब आउटपुट जनरेट करने के बाद इफ यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई एनी रिक्वायर्ड स्टेट ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर सिस्टम, देन सच ए सिस्टम इज कॉल्ड ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी. उसके लिए भी कालमन्स टेस्ट है, उसका मैट्रिक्स दिया ये, इट इज कॉम्पोजिट मैट्रिक्स फॉर चेकिंग ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी एंड द फॉर्मेट इज लाइक दिस, सी ट्रांसपोज देन ए ट्रांसपोज सी ट्रांसपोज, दिस कैपिटल टी इंडिकेट्स ट्रांसपोज. द रैंक ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स क्यू जीरो, ये ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी के लिए क्यू जीरो का, मस्ट बी एन. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग द न्यूमेरिकल्स रिलेटेड टू दिस. द फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल इज फाइंड कंट्रोलेबिलिटी एंड ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी ऑफ द सिस्टम. This is the given difference equation of the system, rather state equation of the system. अब देखो, ये numericals बहुत simple है. You should not skip such type of numericals. I mean numericals based on this topic, as far as the exam point of view is concerned. Okay, we know the usual procedure. ये जो पहला matrix है, this matrix, I will say it is matrix A. This is matrix B. This is matrix C. For controllability and observability, I have already written the formulae where we don't need any D matrix. Ab dekho, look at the formula of QC. First term is matrix B, second term is A into B, third term is A square B, last term must be A raised to N minus 1 B. Matlab aise sochna hai. Before that, what is the size of matrix A? The size of matrix A is 2 rows, 2 columns, so 2 by 2. That means value of N is equals to 2. Remember it like this. Jo matrix A ka size hai, that is 2 rows and 2 columns, 2 by 2. That represents value of N, so N is equals to 2. Ab dekho, ye format hai composite matrix tayar karne ka. Isme last term should be A raised to N minus 1 into B. So just now I explained you value of N is 2. So last term must be A raised to 2 minus 1 into B. That means last term should be AB. So in this case, the matrix QC will be only B first term and second term AB. This I have decided by considering the last term. All right. Now we have the availability of matrix B. We want to generate matrix A into B. To generate A into B, we'll take multiplication like this. So it is A into B is equals to this matrix is 3, 0, 2, 4 into matrix B. Matrix B is 0, 1. So let us perform the matrix multiplication. We know the procedure. It is this row and this column. So I'll be taking multiplication like this. 3 into 0, that is 0. Plus 0 into 1, 0. Then second element, 2 into 0, that is 0. Plus 4 into 1, that is 4. So this answer is 0, 4. Now put these values in the matrix QC, that means generate matrix QC. Look at the format. First element is matrix B. So first element for B, I will be putting value 0, 1. This is the value of matrix B. It is 0, 1. Second, just now we calculated value for AB. Value for AB is 0, 4. 0, 4. So this is the matrix QC. Now solve this matrix as a determinant. I mean calculate the value of determinant of this matrix. So I will denote it by DET, determinant of QC. If you do the calculation of determinant. We know the rule, take cross multiplication, 0 into 4, 0, minus 1 into 0, 0. So answer is 0. Now remember this rule. Whenever you are getting answer 0, this the answer of determinant should not be 0. If you are getting answer of determinant equals to 0, that means the rank of this particular matrix, that is matrix of QC, is not equals to N. When you are getting this condition, then rank, that means you are getting answer 0 for the determinant, rank is not equals to 1. So we will say the system is not controllable. Bahut simple hai. जैसे डिटरमिनेंट सॉल्व करना है उसका आंसर जीरो आ रहा है तो ऐसे याद रख लो, जीरो आ रहा है तो रैंक इज नॉट एन, सो सिस्टम इज नॉट कंट्रोलेबल. अगर जीरो नहीं आता है तो वी वुड हैव सेड रैंक इज इक्वल टू एन एंड सिस्टम इज कंट्रोलेबल. नाउ लेट अस चेक द ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी. फॉर ऑब्जर्वेबिलिटी वी हैव द फॉर्मेट ऑफ कॉम्पोजिट मैट्रिक्स क्यू जीरो. इट इज सी ट्रांसपोज ए ट्रांसपोज इन टू सी ट्रांसपोज अप टू लास्ट टर्म मस्ट बी ए ट्रांसपोज raised to n minus 1. We know that value of n is 2, so last term must be a raised to 2 minus 1. I mean a transpose raised to 2 minus 1 into c transpose. That means last term must be a transpose c transpose. So from this equation, that is Kalman's test, we can write q0 should be in this case c transpose and second element a transpose c transpose. That's it, because we put the value of n is equals to 2. Okay, now this is the matrix C. Transpose of matrix means we know the procedure, we have to interchange rows and columns, so I will write it over here. So c transpose will be just you have to interchange rows and columns, so this will become a column matrix of value 0 1. As well, we will write the matrix A transpose. A transpose means you just have to interchange rows and columns. So, it becomes 3, 2, 0, 4. Now, look at the format. First part, I need C transpose, which is available. Next, A transpose into C transpose. So, let us take the multiplication. So, I will write it over here. A transpose into C transpose, which is 3, 2, 0, 4. Into matrix C transpose, that is 0 1. Take the matrix multiplication, so it is 3 into 0, that is 3. Oh, sorry, 3 into 0 is 0, plus 2 into 1 is 2, 0 into 0 is 0, plus 4 into 1 is 4. So this matrix A transpose into C transpose is 2 4. Now let us put these values in this matrix, composite matrix, that is Q0. So matrix Q0 is, first column is C transpose is 0 1, second column is A transpose C transpose, which is 2 4. Now let us perform the calculation of determinant. This determinant, if you solve this determinant, then its answer will be 4 into 0, 0, minus 2 into 1, 2, that is equals to minus 2. That means it is not equals to 0. So remember it like this: when answer of determinant is not equals to 0, that means rank of this matrix will be equals to n, where n is equals to 2. So system is completely observable. Very simple trick. If you are getting answer of that particular determinant after doing calculation of composite matrix, if you are getting answer 0, then that particular system would not have been observable. But this answer is not 0, forget about the value of answer, it is not 0, that means the system is observable. Let us solve the next numerical. Next problem, find controllability and observability of the state model. In this case, the values of matrices A, B, C and D are already given. Now, see, two types of variation in this type of numericals. One which we have solved before, that is size of matrix A was 2 by 2, 2 rows and 2 columns. In this case, this is A equals to, in this case, size of matrix is 3 rows and 3 columns, so N is equals to 3. This is the only variation. Now, see, first we have to calculate QC karna hai, like the last sum. लास्ट टर्म कहां तक कैलकुलेशन करना है ये देखना है. इट इज ए रेस टू एन माइनस वन इंटू बी, सो we have to do the calculation till a raised to n minus 1 into b. Value of n is 3 because size of matrix A is 3 rows and 3 columns. So last term must be a square b because n is 3, 3 minus 1 is 2. So it is a square b. इसका मतलब है QC का हमें मैट्रिक्स ऐसा चाहिए, फर्स्ट टर्म b, ये वाला सेकंड a b, थर्ड a square b, because I need to do the calculation till a square b. अब b already available है, let us calculate matrix a into b. Values are already given, so let us take multiplication of these two matrices a into b. So I will write it over here, matrix a into b. We know the procedure. ये पहला रो कंसिडर करना है, इसका पहला कॉलम कंसिडर करना है. सो 1 इंटू 1 1, देन 0 इंटू 1 0, 1 इंटू 1 1, देन सेकंड रो ये कॉलम, सो 0 इंटू 1 0, 1 इंटू 1 1, 1 इंटू 1 1, थर्ड रो थर्ड कॉलम, सो इट इज 1 प्लस 1 प्लस 1, एवरीथिंग विल बी 1. सो दिस मैट्रिक्स ए बी इज 2, 2 and 3. This is the answer of matrix AB. Now let us do the calculation of matrix A square B. To calculate A square B, अब मुझे ये term calculate करना है. A square B, it can be written as A square B is same as A into AB. अब देखो, AB का answer already अपने पास है 2, 2, 3. This is matrix A. Let us take the multiplication of these two matrices. मतलब मुझे ये करना है दिस मैट्रिक्स इनटू मैट्रिक्स ए बी. वी नो द यूजुअल प्रोसीजर, इसका पहला रो कंसीडर करना, ये फर्स्ट कॉलम, सो 1 इनटू 2 2 प्लस 0 इनटू 2 0 प्लस 1 इनटू 3 3, सेकंड दिस इज 0 इनटू 2 0 प्लस 1 इनटू 2 2 प्लस 1 इनटू 3 3, थर्ड ऑल वैल्यूज आर 1, सो 1 इनटू 2 1 इनटू 2 plus 1 into 3, so it becomes 2 plus 2 plus 3. So answer of this matrix is 5 5 7. Now we have got all the values, let us put the values in composite matrix, that is QC. I already written the format. First is B, we have the values of matrix B 1 1 1. Next AB, अपने पास ए बी का मैट्रिक्स है ऑलरेडी, दिस इज 2 2 3. नेक्स्ट दिस मैट्रिक्स ए स्क्वायर बी, जस्ट नाउ आई एक्सप्लेन यू द प्रोसीजर हाउ टू डू द कैलकुलेशन, इट इज 5 5 7. लेट अस सॉल्व दिस एज अ डिटरमिनेंट, मतलब इसके डिटरमिनेंट का वैल्यू कैलकुलेट करना है हमें. अब वी नो द यूजुअल प्रोसीजर ये डिटरमिनेंट सॉल्व करने के लिए, तो पहला एलिमेंट 1 कंसिडर करना है, फिर ये कॉलम और ये रो स्किप करना है, 2 इंटू 7 दैट इज 14 माइनस 3 इंटू 5 दैट इज 15. सेकेंड एलिमेंट माइनस 2 है, उसके लिए माइनस साइन आसान करना है, ये रो और ये कॉलम स्किप करना है, सो इट इज 1 इंटू 7 7 माइनस 1 इंटू 5 5 प्लस, थर्ड 5 है, इसके लिए ये रो और ये कॉलम स्किप करेंगे, सो इट इज 1 इंटू 3 3 माइनस 1 इंटू 2 2. Let us solve it further. So it becomes minus 1. 14 minus 15 is minus 1. Ye value hai 7 minus 5 is 2. 2 into minus 2, that is minus 4. 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 into 5 is 5 plus 5. So iska answer aata hai 0. Maine ek simple rule aap logon ko bataya hai. Jab bhi answer 0 aata hai, to directly we can say the rank is not equal to n. That means the system is not controllable. Now let us check the observability of this system. Now to check the observability, I have this format. I need to calculate value of Q0. Dekho format, C transpose A transpose C transpose, then last element should be A transpose raised to N minus 1 into C transpose. Like the previous case, N value of N is 3, so it becomes A transpose raised to 3 minus 1. Matlab, last element must be A transpose square C transpose. ऐसे this should be last element. So generalized format in this case for Q0 is C transpose, फिर A transpose, C transpose, then this I can write it as A transpose square C transpose. So this is the generalized format. Now, C transpose, we know the usual procedure. Ye matrix C hai. C transpose matlab, you can write it like this, write it as a row matrix. As a column matrix. Ye already row matrix hai, I have written it as a column matrix. Then A transpose ke liye, हमें इसके रोज और कॉलम्स इंटरचेंज करने हैं. सो दिस इज फर्स्ट रो, आई विल राइट इट एज कॉलम 101. सेकंड रो ये आई विल राइट इट एज अ कॉलम 011. थर्ड आई विल राइट इट एज अ कॉलम 111. दिस इज ए ट्रांसपोज. लेट अस परफॉर्म द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ ए ट्रांसपोज इनटू सी ट्रांसपोज. मतलब टेक मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ दिस टू मैट्रिसेस लाइक द प्रीवियस केस. ये पहला आएगा 1 × 1 1 प्लस 0 प्लस 1 सेकंड रो और ये कॉलम 0 प्लस 1 प्लस 1 थर्ड रो ऑल वैल्यूज आर 1 सो इट बिकम्स 1 प्लस 1 प्लस 1. तो इसका आंसर आ गया 2 2 3. दिस इज द मैट्रिक्स फॉर ए ट्रांसपोज सी ट्रांसपोज. अब टू जनरेट दिस टर्म A transpose square C transpose, it can be written as A transpose into A transpose C transpose. So we have this value A transpose C transpose, it is 2 2 3. We have this value of matrix A transpose, so simply it becomes this matrix into 2 2 3. This will be the answer of A transpose square. So let us perform this multiplication. So it is 2 1 × 2 2 plus 0 × 2 0 plus 1 × 3 3. Next calculation, 0 × 2 0 plus 1 × 2 2 plus 1 × 3 3. Next calculation, all values are 1, so it becomes 2 plus 2 plus 3. So this answer is 5 5 7. Now let us put the values in the matrix of Q0. So matrix Q0 can be written as, this is matrix Q0. First element C transpose. C transpose is this transpose of this row matrix, so it is column matrix 1 1 1. A transpose C transpose, we have this value A transpose C transpose, that is 2 2 3. Third, A transpose square C transpose, we have this value 5 5 7. Now like the previous case, you will have to solve this as a determinant. If you solve this, this answer is 0. What I say, if you are getting answer 0, that means we will conclude that system is not observable. So this is the way how you can solve the numericals related to controllability and observability. As I mentioned, these numericals are pretty simple. So please do not skip this topic. So that's it for unit number 5 for the subject control systems. So thank you. Thanks a lot for watching this video.